some ground pork. It's a basic marinating method. So here is around 1 pound of ground pork. For this amount, like we put around 1/5 of a teaspoon. Spoon of salt, then sugar, 1/2 teaspoon. Mix it up. One-third teaspoon of baking soda, so water. 125 ml. Mix it up. Teaspoon of cornstarch. That's it. And then mix it up. Now I always portion it. Freeze them if I don't use it at once. Now I show you to marinate some pork or asparagus. This pork is for sweet and sour pork. So I put sprinkle some pepper, a little bit of salt, around 1/4 teaspoon, sugar, 1/3 teaspoon, and a little bit. 5 spice powder. And some baking soda. It's kind of tenderizer. And also 100 ml of water. Let it sit. And just keep it, let it soak until we cook it again. Little bit cook again.